Johnny, you're probably not looking my best, Johnny.
I'm supposed to see a lad going around with a camera this time of the morning.
It's
fucking worse than he's videoing us.
Breakfast going on there, is it?
I don't believe it's a fat clam.
It is. That's a big one there, then. You don't believe it.
And then I fight it then.
Cork Coast Guard Radio, your signal is unreadable. A lot of static and you're unreadable. Over.
I think Joe's going rescuing the yacht. Joe's going rescuing the yacht off the rocks.
Confirmed, this is Crosshaven lifeboat launching, is that correct? Over.
Hey, the fish gonna fall out, you know. What'd you get him on? Huh?
Okay, sir, your signal is very broken.
Where'd you get it?
And I'm unable to copy.
Over there.
Copy that you're routing towards the pan.
Good fish.
Towards the vessel reported in difficulty. We'll try and make contact with the crew for communications later.
All right.
You're gonna head back into the harbour.
Rescue, yacht gone aground. To the harbour.
Crosshaven lifeboat has copied UK 5 minutes.
Joe's down there. Have to take a 3 o'clock to fire.
Find the rod! Good recovery. Huh? Be careful, you get flipped. Huh? Gotta be careful, you get flipped.
Flipped.
And did all those people see you flipping? Huh?
Anything, yeah?
None.
Just a hammer, bumper.
Yeah. I wouldn't go out there for you.
Yeah.
I wouldn't go out there.
I know, yeah.
That's pretty bad. Well, getting bumpy. Do you not see him?
Oh, Jesus. I thought that was Dan's one.
Oh, bass. A pallet. I got a few pallet. I didn't get a bass. I don't get bass. I don't do bass.
I think that's it then. There's nothing else I have from you.
No. One second.
What
I
thought.
Go on, spoilers, and go on.